Hey everyone, and welcome to the CompTIA YouTube channel. My name is Zach Hill from IT Career Questions. There, I help people who are looking to get into IT. In today's video, we're going to be talking about cybersecurity jobs. I'm really excited to be partnering with CompTIA on this video to share with you guys some great opportunities that you can explore if you are looking to get into cybersecurity. We're going to have lots of information that we talk about in this video in the description below, so make sure you guys check that out as well. One thing you may hear often is that there are hundreds of thousands, if not millions, of open jobs in the IT field, more specifically in cybersecurity. We do have a shortage with cybersecurity professionals who are looking to get into this field. So we need more of you out there who want to start out in cybersecurity. Today, we're going to talk about some of the cybersecurity job roles and titles that you should be focusing on if you are looking to get into cybersecurity. Now, we are seeing some unbelievable growth within the cybersecurity field. And here are a few job titles that have been receiving a ton of growth and will continue to grow through the years. This is huge right here. This is telling us from this data that we are going to continue to see the need for people in these job roles. Some of these jobs that we have listed here are of great interest to me, such as a cybersecurity analyst. In a position like this, you will find yourself doing things like detecting cyber threats on your network, your computers, your devices, implementing protections for both your network and as well as your devices as well. Monitor network activity. You're going to see exactly what type of traffic is coming through on your network, you know, what's going out, what's coming in, what that traffic is actually doing. You're going to analyze reports to identify unusual behavior. So as you're monitoring your network or your devices, if you have a kind of baseline on what type of activity you normally see, when you see something that's of course out of the ordinary, you are obviously identifying that, and then you will act on that appropriately. And the salary average for a cybersecurity analyst is around $85,000 a year. Another job on that list is penetration tester. What other type of position can you go and act like an actual hacker? In penetration testing roles, you get to actually apply some of the actual tools that hackers use. You get to learn more about how the entire hacking process works. You get to identify vulnerabilities by going through a process that hackers normally would. You are actually in many ways reverse engineering what a hacker would do, so you can identify vulnerabilities within your environment, and then you identify solutions to prevent or patch vulnerabilities that you have found. The average salary for a penetration tester is around $102,000 per year. And the last one that I'm going to mention on this list that is of great interest to me, and of course other people out there who are looking to get into cybersecurity, is SOC analyst. SOC stands for Security Operations Center. This position is most often noted as an entry-level type of position, and some of the things that you're going to find yourself doing within this position are providing threat and vulnerability analysis, investigate, document, report on information security issues and trends, and analyze and respond to previously undisclosed vulnerabilities. But there's also a lot of hands-on where you're actually patching vulnerabilities, you're researching exactly what these vulnerabilities do, how you fix them, how you can mitigate future vulnerabilities or different threats that are very similar to the things that you have already found. It's a position that really opens up your eyes to what cybersecurity is in an enterprise environment. The average salary for a SOC analyst is around $98,000 per year. CompTIA has put together an amazing career pathway guide here, and they start by laying down the fundamentals of IT, starting with the ITF Plus, A Plus, Network Plus, and of course, the Security Plus. If you're looking to get into cybersecurity, something like the Pentest Plus that they offer will definitely help give you the knowledge and skills that it takes to become a penetration tester. There's the CYSA Plus and the CASP Plus. These are also amazing certifications if you're looking to become some type of security engineer or an architect. These certifications also help lay down the fundamental knowledge that it takes to be an engineer or an architect as well. So I'm sure you're wondering, well, how much can I make working in cybersecurity? And the job titles that we listed in this video previously, the range in the salary is anywhere from $75,000 to $120,000 plus per year. So it's a very lucrative career that you can get into, and it's enjoyable. It's fun. People who I've talked to who work in cybersecurity love every aspect of it. It's by far one of the most rewarding fields within IT. So if you guys are looking to make a big change in your career, maybe you're looking to just start off in IT, definitely placing a focus in cybersecurity is something that can be a great career path for you. I passed my Security Plus back in July, and I have received so many inquiries about open jobs just from getting that certification alone. It is something that many employers out there are looking for. Now, if you're looking to make your big break into the cybersecurity field, I highly suggest you guys check out CompTIA's CertMaster Learn, CertMaster Practice, and CertMaster Labs, because the information and materials over there really teach you everything that you need to know about passing the CompTIA security related certifications. They also just give you that fundamental knowledge and skills that you will need in cybersecurity job roles. If you guys are looking for more information, I highly suggest you go down in the description below and check out the links that we have provided. And if you guys have any other questions, please leave a comment below and somebody from CompTIA or even myself will get back to you as soon as we can and answer whatever questions that you do have. As always, I greatly appreciate you watching this video. A huge shout out goes to CompTIA for allowing me to guest star on their YouTube channel. Again, hit up the links in the description below, leave comments. I love hearing from you guys, and I know CompTIA does as well. And of course, take it easy.